like ridiculously funny. We had like all these venues and stuff. And then it says like Azel, like in our Facebook page. It just looked so funny. So like, yeah. But thank you. We actually, this is much better like attendance than half of the shows we've got. We have some merch for sale. Well, we have a white shirt, then we have a red shirt. It's the exact same, except there's like a $5 difference. So, if you think it's worth it to get the $5 difference, then you may do so. But if not, it's okay. You don't have to get a shirt at all. We have like pins and pretty stickers, so please take as many stickers as you want and put them on as many things as you want. We just recorded a live session with our friend in Asheville, North Carolina. We just did like 8 or 9 minutes of music, like all like one take. It took us like 3 takes, but the take is one take. But we have it on CD now, and we're not gonna put out anywhere online. So it's super limited edition, super exclusive. You can only get it through there if you're interested, or only through us, not through there. It's not gonna be anywhere online. And we have it here. Also, we have a live session with some friends, and we recorded this first song on that too. So we have like 2 live sessions. One's on YouTube, the other's on CD. You can find it on our channel, Venus Twins. We'll be right back. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, we have that whole thing available with CDs in CD format. Not MP3, not anything else online, whatever. You can't get it online. Thank you so much for coming, guys. We're really excited playing Able Texas. I know I already said that, but it's so funny. Like, we're humbled and super excited. Yeah. So, thanks again. We'll play like one more song, and then we'll hang out, huh? We'll hang out. Let's do that. We live in Brooklyn now, so this is the last time you'll see us for a while. Unless you see us before we leave tomorrow morning. But, yeah, that. All right, we got one more. Thanks. Give us some hugs. We miss you all. Thank you so much.